And here I come.
I didn't keep you waiting, did I?
Not at all. I was just at the post office. Gran told me to expect a package, but it looks as if she forgot to send it. She didn't send me an owl this week either. Perhaps she's busy with her research.
What kind of research is she doing?
It varies from week to week, but it's always to do with creatures. Last week she was studying Legnot.
What was she sending you?
Only some feed she's been developing. I was going to give it to Professor Howen for the new...
What did you find out about them?
I realized that she didn't know the poachers had her egg. So when she left Horntail Hall, she would've... I went back to the tent and tracked her flight.
How do you track a dragon?
Tree canopies, burn marks, things like that.
Well done. You certainly know what you're doing.
I can't be certain, but I have an idea of one place. I thought we might go and see it for us.
Of course.
If that's all right, I want to see how she's faring if she had a collar on. Here we are. I do think this is where we'll find her. I suspect it's how the poachers found her to begin with. Perhaps nabbed her first and then her egg. Dragons...
You got all of that from Sim...
You'd be surprised how easy it is to think like a poacher. Shall we see if she's home?
You're making this sound simple, but this is a dragon after all.
Hebrideans can be aggressive, but they're also clever. She'll understand why we're here once she sees her egg. Then...
Well then.
Wonderful. If she sees us flying about, she might take it as a sign of aggression, or... Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her.
Revelio.
She's been through enough already. I'm ready when you are.
What it's worth, she doesn't seem to have spotted us yet.
I wonder how many they brought to capture. At least 10 usually.
Prepare her.
Fantastic.
There she is again.
She's breathtaking.
From a distance. I beg your pardon?
I don't imagine the poachers fed her that. And from a distance, we probably look exactly like sheep to her.
Oh, nice. The
Hebrideans love sheep.
How lucky for us. Watch your step. Revelio. All just raring for a fight.
We're almost there.
Revelio.
Why is every bridge here
Reparo.
Broken? Now, if we just return her egg, we can hopefully make it out without too much fuss. That was brilliant! And did you see how clever? She left us perfectly unharmed.
Creatures are a lot cleverer than most.
That's what Gran always said. The important thing is that we survive. Thank you for doing this with me. I wouldn't blame you one bit if you wanted to head back to the castle.
Shall we head back?
I am. After our dragon rescue at Horntail Hall, I half expect...
Understandable. We did sabotage their fighting ring.
True. True. So why...
Unless what?
Unless they haven't let things lie. Oh no, I can't believe I didn't see it. We need to leave... Blind.
Revelio.
Adventure, are we? catacombs. I was thinking the undergrounds. Jesus.
It's like a place right out of a storybook. Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
What do you have for sale?
What are we in the market for today? A pleasure doing business with you. Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
You're here. Good.
Sebastian, that relic...
Don't think I've forgotten about your goblin friend. I haven't. But I needed to tell you. I believe one of Slytherin's students stumbled upon the relic during an assignment to study sarcophagi. From what I read in a report by the students, they weren't permitted to take it with them. As I mentioned earlier, this relic grants its holder the power to reverse dark magic curses. If it's in this catacomb, I have to find it.
I'd be interested to know what...
Have a look. Unfortunately, there's no... It's worthy of...
I'm ready to explore the catacomb.
Perfect. By the way, Ominous has been asking about you.
I didn't.
Good. Ominous would be... I'll be interested to compare what lies inside to what I've read about this catacomb. I'm sure that foul smell is the scent of success. Try not to lose your nerve just yet.
Now we know we're not alone in here.
Perhaps that was it.
And the rest insect
free.
Yeah, spiders aren't insects.
Don't start. Akio!
This is tempting.
We're here for a reason. I'd say opening them all is just
over there.
Room is taller than it looks. Finding a chest.
Rebellion.
What's locked? Brilliant. World of another spider. I shall sleep better.
Descender! Confringo!
Accio!
Confringo! Accio! Bombarda!
Revelio.
Watch your step. I nearly slipped there. All this grass. It no longer feels like a tomb. I've read about catacombs that underwent expansion efforts and ran into problems. Often cave-ins.
Then were abandoned.
Exactly. We'll be fine, though.
Revelio.
Now this is the sort of grave room I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Grandeur in this.
Bombarda.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd. There's something here by the altar.
Accio!
Bombarda.
Revelio.
Bombarda.
We've made it this far. But clearly we have more to do.
What did you find?
Looks like part of a student's diary. It mentions plans to return for the relic and conjuring barricades using bones.
Of course. The student's summary referenced the space beyond the great room, which means this can't be a dead end. Let's divide and conquer. You work on sorting out the bone barricades. I'll look around and see what we missed. Hold on to that diary entry. There may be more to it.
It does mention something else. It says that...
Really? Interesting.
No.
We need to focus on moving beyond this room.
Do you think the pages were left...
Slytherin mentioned a student who excelled in charms and always carried a sack. They might have been left on purpose.
Of course.
Brilliant. There's more to this than even I imagined. Bones stacked oddly on either side of this archway.
Leave no stone unturned, or in this case, no bone.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
We're in the tomb. I assume eerie sound from the territory.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Revelio.
Here.
Bombarda!
Lumos. Accio! Lumos. Accio!
Sunday.
There it is.
How do you feel about the Eagles fan prediction on the broadcast just now that it's going to be 49-14 Eagles?
Seems pretty likely.
Lumos.
Yeah, I would be very surprised if this is not a close game. Really, either direction. Actually, the only way I can see a blowout happening is on Mahomes or something.
Is what?
Like if Mahomes would get hurt, like if that ankle goes on him or something.
Levioso.
Yeah.
The only way.
Rickety bone bridge complete.
I think that will be fine.
Yeah, I think it'll do. But
they'll be close to 100% for this game.
Acquiring is a mandrake. I'm not sure I have enough to afford that right now. Oh my god.
What to afford that?
Gold.
How are you running out of gold?
Just buy stuff for quest rewards and stuff.
Rebellion. Levioso. Wingardium Leviosa.
Like every time I start on the main quest thing, I get like, come learn this spell.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Oh.
Leviosa. Accio. Incendio. Bombarda. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Bombarda. 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 Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Did I break this quest, Pete?
I hope not.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
We can find a way through.
You've done it.
I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones.
Nice.
Before Rebellion. We trudge on further, I've just realized something. The student's diary mentions the Imperius curse. I wouldn't be... It's an unforgivable, but useful when you're outnumbered. So, if you'd like to learn Imperio, I...
Where did you
get the number
Imperius
one time
curse?
On
I taught myself. Don't tell Ominous that I've told you.
First one, yes.
It's not exactly something I can brag
it
about,
I am,
but it may come in handy.
I'm point
think you
4 seconds
know it.
Off.
Yeah, I beat it by like 0.03 seconds.
Yeah, you have to like be perfect.
Yeah. I was like, I couldn't do it. There's, I think three of them total, I've only done two. I couldn't get them on the next one. I'm not sure it's possible on the second one with the broom you have at that time.
Yeah, that's what I figured. I figure I'm getting an upgrade at some point, so I'm just going to wait for that
to happen.
The first
one is possible, but it's like, barely possible. I had a perfect run and I, like I said, I beat it by like 0.03 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm 0.4 off, so like, I don't
point
have for much.
0.04.
0.4.
That's quite a bit to improve. Actually, it's hard to get shaved off in a half second.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's just like, I think it's my start that's the problem.
I don't think learning the Imperius curse is a good idea.
Really? But we've no idea what may lie ahead. But I shan't press you. Here we go. Something troubling ahead.
Confido!
Revelio.
Confringo.
Defendo, like the slicing one.
It's really good when you get the cold
upgrade.
One, the ice one.
That's I'm getting that right now.
Yeah, it's really good. You use the ice on them and then Defendo, and it like ups the damage. It's a really good combo. I stopped using it because I got some other stuff, but that was like my bread and butter for a while.
Yeah, I'm actually learning the ice spell right now.
Gracious.
Never knew spiders could make such a mess.
Bit dramatic, isn't it?
Did you get Confringo?
You're good.
Glacius, Confringo, and Defendo were like my main damaging spells for a long time.
Confringo!
Revelio! Revelio.
Bombarda.
Another barricade. Considering how well you did on the last one, this should be a cinch.
Accio! How gracious of you.
I tried. That worked. Keep going.
Guardian Leviosa.
Guardian Leviosa.
Hmm. This looks different than what we faced before.
That's when I have to get a mandrake for.
Moon symbols.
Accio.
I really need more Mallet Sweep.
Do you have the room requirement yet?
Yeah. Yeah, I just can't afford the seeds. Do they grow indefinitely, or is it like one per one?
No, you just buy the seeds once.
And then I can do it over and over again?
Just plant them over, yeah.
Oh, okay. But I have to harvest them every time, right? Like before a new one will grow. But I can do a couple of potted, like a small ones, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I just need to make enough to buy the seeds. Oh, there was something you gave me gold, I think. Yeah, I don't remember what I spent on, like, hold on. Oh, it was, the potions one. Because it was before I had the room requirement, so I couldn't make them. So I think it was to learn, I don't know which, spell it was, but I needed to buy a couple of potions. And they were expensive. Oh, and, one of them, and then I had another one where I had to use thunder, whatever it's called. Yeah. But even now, like, that was 1,200 just to buy the how to make it.
Oh, it could just cost the most.
I didn't have.
I don't mind it.
Accio. Revelio. Levioso. Wingardium Levioso.
Shoulders above these bones.
Nicely done.
I see why Slytherin's student was so enthralled by this place.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, you'll get a loom where you can upgrade gear.
Okay, cool. That's a student. That's that.
Sorry, what?
That's your student. That's just through the main storyline. I'll progress that, I assume?
Yeah. So this game is loud when I get into combat.
Never end. Accio. Dead Rebellion. End. Lovely. All that for nothing. Hold on. Don't give up yet. Sebastian, the relic! Look! Could it be? The note and rendition of the relic. It matches. This must be where the student left the relic.
I can't believe it. After all this, it lines up. We've really found it.
What do you suppose is meant by the dark sacrifice required to realize the relic's potential?
I have no idea, but we're here for the relic.
The note advises to leave the relic alone.
I assure you, we were meant to find this. For Anne's sake, I'm taking it. Let's get to Feldcroft. I must keep this relic secret, especially from my uncle.
I got a bad feeling about this quest.
Ominous. Ominous. The sounds we kept hearing. It was you.
You gave me no choice. I had to follow you. Sebastian, please, leave the relic alone. We can find another way to help Anne.
I'm sorry, Ominous, but I'm taking it.
No, you're not. If you won't put it back, then I will.
Hold on, both of you. Sebastian, please, take a step back.
Fine. But Ominous knows. I won't step back from a fight.
Can't believe this.
How much did you hear?
Everything. I was glad to hear you tell Sebastian to leave the relic. We need to stand together. Convince Sebastian this is wrong.
And if nothing will change his mind?
Something has to. I need your help.
You're right. This seems far riskier than Sebastian realizes.
Good. We're agreed. We don't allow him to leave here with the relic.
I do think we should talk to him, but I fear we won't stop him from taking the relic.
What are you suggesting?
I'm suggesting we negotiate. We allow Sebastian to leave with the relic under one condition. After this, no more.
I feel that's what we agreed to in the scriptorium. I'm being taken for a fool.
You're not, Ominous. This may be the only way to keep your friendship intact. Let's trust him to know what's best.
Fine. If I trust him on this, I'm trusting you too. The dark arts seem harmless until it's too late. Go then. Leave with the relic. I'll not say a word more. I hope I don't regret this.
Sebastian, we're ready.
What is it? I haven't changed my mind.
Ominous has. Let's go.
What? Ominous?
I'll explain on the way. Come on.
Well, what happened back there?
Ominous and I found a compromise.
Ominous simply needs a moment to change his mind. Is that it?
I told him we ought to give you this chance, that the relic is too important to ignore.
There has to be more to it than that. Tell me.
We agreed on what was needed, Sebastian. You have my word.
I never wanted to keep all this from Ominous. He just doesn't understand. And I didn't want to worry him all over again. Leaving, Ominous wouldn't even acknowledge me. That's not like him.
He was troubled, Sebastian. Even though we agreed to it all, it's been a lot to take in.
I thought he understood. He knew we couldn't give up. All of this is too important for Anne. No, this isn't good.
What is it,
real quick?
Smoke, over there, by the hamlet.
Felkoff's in trouble. They're under attack.
Let's hurry.
Boy, what have you done?
Save my sister.
With an unforgivable curse. From that damned book, no doubt. Your father would be ashamed. You've gone too far, Sebastian. Stay away from her. From all of us.
What did my uncle expect me to do? The Imperius curse saved Anne's life. That goblin was going to kill her.
There was little time to react, but it was an unforgivable curse.
I acted in the moment. That's all. I shall make my uncle see reason. He cannot banish me from my own home, from my sister.
It might be best to let him calm down a while. May I speak to him? Perhaps I can help to ease the tension a bit.
You may be right. Very well.
What was he thinking?
Pardon me, Mr. Sallow.
What Sebastian did was inexcusable. You cannot possibly be about to defend him.
Sebastian acted rashly, but he acted out of instinct to save Anne.
Out of instinct? With an unforgivable curse? This family does not resort to using dark magic, even against our enemies. What Sebastian did cannot be undone. That you are defending Sebastian's behavior at all tells me everything I need to know. You are as guilty as he is. Sebastian is to come nowhere near Feldcroft, nowhere near Anne. Unforgivable curses are so named for a reason. If I hear that either of you continues down this path, if either of you uses dark magic, I will notify the headmaster immediately. Why, Sebastian?
What are you looking at? What are you doing?
Now upgrades on the talents are so powerful.
Yeah, they are.
It's like insane how much different things feel when you get those.
Speak with my uncle.
I wish I had better news about your uncle and Anne.
Well, what did he say?
I'm afraid he wants you nowhere near Falthcroft. Nor Anne.
I had to stop that goblin from killing my sister.
He
had no right to banish me from my own twin. If he thinks banishing me means I'm going to give up on Anne, he's sorely mistaken.
He also said he cannot excuse the use of dark magic in any form. That if he hears of either of us using it, he'll go straight to Professor Black.
Huh. That relic, dark magic or not, is the key to saving Anne. To reverse that curse.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't use them, but...
I will not lose Anne for good. I should send the crest to Anne. She'll know that we need to meet.
I'm afraid I don't follow.
Nothing, just a thought. Now I'm more determined than ever to learn what power that relic has.
What did you mean you'd...
It's... We just lost our parents, and we were packing up. She was carefully organizing her prized possessions. A box of artifacts she collected to do with our... She got to her favorite, a handmade crest. And without a second thought, it holds no enchantments, but I've kept it with me since. That's how I can reach Anne. I'll get the crest to her with...
Be careful, Sebastian.
Even if Ominous is upset with us, he has no love lost to his...
I shall wait to hear.
Thank you. I'll send you an owl when I have news.
Revelio!